Hello and welcome to Channel 3. Today I have the great opportunity of interviewing a wild boar. So, do you mind if I ask you any questions? So, where did you come from? And how did you get here? So, where are you currently living? Did human behavior contribute to you living here in the U.S.? Tell me more about that.
To recognize an infestation, you will notice damage to crops, damage to forests, damage to different wildlife and nature things, and the environment. How can you learn more? Well, visit these websites, wildpiginfo.msstate.edu or www.invasivespeciesinfo.gov/animals/wildboar.shtml.
These animals, as you can tell, are very cute, but are damaging our stuff. Some steps that are being taken to prevent this from happening are installing fences and vaccinating pets so that the diseases do not spread. People are also using traps and hunting these animals. This was Channel 3 News. I'll see you next week. But are damaging. Okay, I can start. I can use that. But are damn. Okay. You stuck there. Do you look good in your camera? Have I broke it yet?
Oh, just started over again. There was a mosquito bite in your head. Alright. Where did you come at?
Okay, so that would be good, like, for that one. We don't have to redo that again.
Alright. You make me crack up. Alright. Should I act like I have a mic?
No. Oh, we don't have our microphone.
Alright. Oh, well. Oh, well. And they're not even like full oinks, they're like airy oinks. They're
It's not stinky anymore.
What are you doing? You're recording?
No.
Okay.